this renowned Black Friday 2011 ad. Patagonia published its Don't Buy This Jacket ad in the New York Times to persuade shoppers to abandon throwaway fashion. How many companies do you know spend money to persuade customers not to buy their products?